Academy, Olex!
Hunter-Hot! Your student council president, Satsuki Kiryuin! Hail!
Fear is freedom! Subjugation is liberation! Contradiction is truth! Those are the facts of this world! And you will all surrender to them! You pigs in human clothing!
There it is. Honnouji Academy. Interesting. Something tells me. I'm gonna find some answers here.
Don't lose your way!
Listen up! Students of Honnouji Academy! And as long as I'm alive, those laws will be upheld!
The disciplinary committee should have stepped in when she dissed Lady Satsuki. And that's your mistake, Gamagori.
She's been starting fights at high schools in the Eastern Kanto region, at schools ruled by Honnouji Academy.
How shocking. The toad, the monkey, and the dog all screwed up big time.
Therefore, Lady Satsuki is our lord and master. We work for her, so there's nothing we can do about it.
Welcome back to the land of the living. That's right. I'm your homeroom teacher.
My name's Mako Mankanchuk. It's nice to meet you again and everything.
Using the Goku uniforms as our weapons, we will carve a path to humanity's future.
Give me more! Don't leave! Put me on! Put me on! I don't want to go back to sleep!
Stop it!
Hey, Prez. You okay? You look surprised to see this thing. Like maybe you've seen it before. You have seen it before, haven't you?
What? How does she have a weapon like that?
Not quite, you cocky little bitch.
I was hoping you'd prove to be more amusing, but you have no idea how to properly wield your weapon. You fool.
Whoa, what's she wearing?
I think it's a Goku uniform.
Huh?
Looks like your glove's not the only thing that turns to steel. So does my outfit.
Ryuko.
You got it. Let's do this, Sandcats! And now, you're gonna tell me who this belongs to! Satsuki Kiryuin!
You have my attention, Ryuko Matoi.